Hey everyone, welcome to part two of the four note grouping instructional video. I noticed when I watched part one that I didn't mention a couple of things, and I wanted to point those out right now. The four note groupings, the sticking for it is simply right, left, okay? And also, like when I showed you guys the separate hands, what they sounded like, you know, the right hand. As you can tell, the second note of that's accented. And same with the left hand. So the riff, the four note grouping, the last two notes, the second, the right left, the last two right left is accented, okay? So it's like this. I'm going to try to play it again, and I'm going to slow it down to show you what it sounds like slower. Okay? So anyway, I think that's all I wanted to mention. Now I will show you just a few songs where he uses this riff. With Rush songs, and but of course there's many more. Maybe you guys can leave a comment of what some other songs you think he plays as, some other examples. Okay, so here we go. We'll be right back. That's just a few, places where Neil uses that riff. There's many more. Maybe you guys can find some. And try not to waste too much money on sticks. Anyway, thanks again, you guys, for everything. If you haven't already, please subscribe and rate and comment. And more videos are coming soon. Thanks.